Printer Brother DCPJ315W loading paper, and other print media. If the paper support flap is open, close it, and then close the paper support. Pull the paper tray completely out of the machine. When you use legal size paper, press and hold the universal guide release button, 1 as you slide out the front of the paper tray. Gently put the paper into the paper tray, print side down and top edge in first. Check that the paper is flat in the tray. Be careful that you do not push the paper in too far. It may lift at the back of the tray and cause feed problems.